I'm going to try different recording software today. I'm going to try I can't even think what it's called. XSplit, that's what it's called. I'm trying that, but I can only do this at 1080p and 30 frames. I normally record at 1080p and 60. But it won't let you do 60 frames unless you buy it.
Gotcha.
Another public quest. Let's try and thread his way through again. Oh, we got it again. Really? And we start the day the way we mean to go on.
With me pulling mobs accidentally.
I think it was me.
No, it was me.
Was it?
Me.
Right, we're gonna go over this hill. One good thing about using this XSplit, it gives you on a little heads up display saying it's recording, it gives you frames per second, CPU and a timer, which is very good. Yeah. Alright, it's over this way somewhere. Who do we need? Him? No, Reiner Jadeheart. You got the birdie?
In that building?
I don't know. He's supposed to be around here somewhere. Is he up on this hill? No, it's got to be this way.
That is a nice building.
You think? Claw Eagle. What the hell was that?
Oh, I've got something from inside the building too.
I can't target it again. I don't believe that. I have to kill it, Nate. For some reason, when ranged aggro you, I can't get on them, which bit sucks really.
Especially when this is a champion.
Nope, can't hit him. I can taunt him but I can't hit him.
Yes,
so I've turned shadow play off completely, so I'm hoping that, nope, can't use that either, so I'm hoping that we won't get any crashes today either then, because it's normally the graphics card that crashes, isn't it, not the graphics driver.
The driver, yeah.
And it's the, driver for shadow play, I think, that causes it. Throws a heal, Nate.
Well, he does a lot of damage.
I just wish I could hit him.
I wish you could hit him too.
Taunts work. I just can't target.
Nope.
And you got an eagle. See, I can hit the eagle, no problem.
It's really strange.
Crazy, absolutely crazy. Right, what's the name of this guy that we need? It looks to me like it's supposed to be on the outside of here.
Yeah, there's an archer.
Where?
Right here. And there's Ryan at Jadeheart.
Nice one, mate. Well got.
Got it.
Oh, can I? Yes, I can target this one.
Oh, good.
There we go. Taking it, we have to go back. Right, let's try and avoid anything we can. There's nearly 80% of all public quests now are working.
They put a lot of effort into this. Yeah.
They've done a lot over the last few weeks, it seems.
Yeah.
Watch out for that one on your left.
I got it.
Right, he's on me. Go on, carry on. Better he hits me than hits you. Count Herbok. Kill it. I think we're quite close to the end of this, Ebon Flame.
I think we are too.
I have a task for you. Oh, I tire you. Do you seek advancement?
Oh, God.
Return to the Dark Elf encampment at Azeran's End to seek information from someone knowledgeable. Azeran's End.
It's here somewhere.
Somebody knowledgeable.
No.
We're in the right place.
Yep,
Azeran's End. Yep. It's not you, is it?
I have opportunities
nope.
for you. We can aid each other.
Oh, bless you.
Thank you.
What exactly were we looking for again?
Tellor Windseer.
Windseer.
Must not be the right place.
Yeah, well, there we are. There's a marker in the camp. I just saw it there. There it is. See?
Where?
We had to go out of the camp. Right in to your left. This guy here. There he is. Tell you a wind's here. He just appeared then when I went outside the camp. Leave me now.
Yes.
That's weird.
That's weird. Back into that citadel.
All right, here we go. It looks like it's to the side where we were last time as well. So we can skip around the edge into the water.
Yeah.
Which be good. Have you had a good week, Nate?
Yeah, no, not too bad. We pick up the caravan tomorrow. Pretty excited about that.
Well, when'd you pick it up? You pick it up. You picked it up, or you're picking it up
tomorrow?
Tomorrow. Wow. Yeah. Have you got some land?
Not yet.
Right.
But we still have. We have. We can live here as long until the sale goes through. So it could be, you know, 4 more months, 6 more months.
Right. Oh, things are moving though.
Yeah. Should be up this hill here. Somewhere.
Who are we looking for?
Keeper of the Way.
There's Raylan Jadeheart, champion. I bet he's around the corner where with the where we got the other guy. Alright, seen a bit of love. Isn't that the same guy we just saw back there?
No, this is Ryan, no, not Raylan.
These weren't all round here last time we came round.
I don't think we came this far around,
did
we?
Did we? Did we go in here? Glowing orb. What's this?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think we went in this one.
Alright.
I think we killed that jade heart and walked around that one.
Right. Whoop. Hello. Let's have a look over there before we do this.
Yeah,
Alright. Got nice armour. I like that shield.
I like the shield, man.
Corner, you know, because we seem to be on the edge of it here, the left edge.
You think he's inside that building though?
I think so.
I don't know.
Well, anyway, we'll wonder where to find out, I guess.
You got an archer.
Oh, for God's sake. Bless you.
Right. Thank you.
You need the practice on your healing, mate.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting it.
Spinny thing up. No. Okay. See?
Good job, Nick.
Yeah, see. Method in my madness.
Too funny.
Right. Back out, eh? Oh, archers hitting us. Get some heals on, mate, and we'll do a runner. Alright, let's go. Here we go. I think I'll use flea.
They caught me in the water.
Did they?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
It's alright. I'll be back there before you are.
Yeah, you'd be before me. I should have just died.
Now you get that orb. You gotta kill that guy and get that orb.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, bunch of archers on me again. Right. And back again.
Down and the cannon up over the last 24 hours. Just looking at a really small change, a lot like yesterday.
Is that Nicole?
Yeah, TV. Yeah.
All right.
Good morning.
Morning, Nicole. How are you?
All right.
Sound like you're dying.
It's weather around here. It's like hot, then cold, windy, then hot, then cold.
Well, that's no good. All that change.
Yeah.
It's supposed to actually start warming up here soon.
Yesterday was gorgeous. It could have been a summer day yesterday. But today it's supposed to just rain all day long.
Well, it's not raining in the room yet. Some people may be able to finish before.
Yeah, it's like drizzling here. It's that very fine rain that wets you through.
Yeah, the miserable rain.
We have the marathon going on in here.
Go to the what marathon?
There's a marathon in Austin.
Oh, right. Oh, nice.
It's supposed to be pouring rain.
Well, it's not bad for doing a marathon, isn't it? Is it?
Oh, it's no. It's actually, it's horrible.
Is it?
Run long distance and beat, yeah, because your shoes and your clothes get wet. And then everything starts to rub in places it shouldn't.
Oh, right. Okay. Yeah, I never thought of that. I thought I'd just keep you cool while you were running.
Everything gets really heavy. Weigh like 5 pounds more. It's beating a lot.
But you're right, yeah, you would think, oh, well, at least it'll keep you cool, but...
Oh, you would, yeah.
Yeah, it's refreshing for like 10 minutes.
And then it just becomes...
Then you're just wet and cold and your clothes are heavy.
Oh, dear.
And God forbid a piece of sand gets stuck between you and your clothes.
Oh, nice one.
One piece of sand will give you a huge blister.
The exception. Oh, here we go.
Why is this not updating? Is he there on your screen?
Yes, he is, yeah.
It's over here on mine. Oh, now he's back over here.
Speak to... Larithia Marikar.
That's in here, alright.
The Dark Elf encampment in Eastern Etane.
That's
yeah, it's
here.
Yeah.
That baron or whatever.
I had to look on the hill, couldn't see you. Larithia America. There she is.
Yeah.
No, she's here. I've got her in camp. Come to me, my friend.
I'm running to you.
Right, so can get the Carrion Wind, which is a new axe, which is better than what I'm using. I don't want another shield, but it can't be because of what I'm using. No, it's not. But the weapon is. Let's get that.
The offhand is way better.
Put some armor on that.